So this result could have been a little bit better if I didn't do the extra U move during the NA pump. Because I need to reverse back and then redo the algorithms. So thanks to those who share cool outs with me, especially William, Darren, and Chongwen. So yeah. So if you guys have any cool algorithms, let's share together. And if you guys want to know what's the algorithm that I use, just comment down below and we'll list them down. So just and enjoy.